nothing but cowards to kill. To bring the arcane pain!
Oh, I blame you for trying.
Magic for money! Altitude sickness. I did not think of that.
If I were you, C for effort, C minus. Ah, that's the good stuff. Heaven's fall. I think not. Magic's dry. Always learning new ways to be a bastard. catastrophe at my command!
Drat you to hell!
Good boy!
Hey, you're big again.
See, that's what I like about you. Your attention to detail. My fairy whiskers were telling me this next fiend bloom is gonna take a more hands-on approach. Gonna need you to watch my back on this one. Come on! This parasite thing is feeding on the life energy of the beanstalk, and I ain't having that. This big, beautiful beanstalk must be protected.
For the townsfolk?
Yeah, them too, I guess. There it is. Now keep those things off me. It's time for Punchomancy!
Apocalypse droplet! This world's no place for the weak.
That's the way it's gonna be, eh?
Nice! I'm
tasty! A credit to the breed. Shall have extra peanut butter this night. Devastation inbound.
We fairies don't sweat. We just glisten. Look at me! Look at me glisten! Anyway, we should be able to reach that monster now. Meet me back in town! Come on, let's go!
A long way down, Tomodachi. I hope you got buns of steel. Now get to sliding. Damage your glory.
Now get in there and whip that parasite's parasitic butt! I'll get you out of there when it's over!
That nasty, nasty, big little mushroom monster awaits! Hello.
Settled, isn't it? Hold on to something!
Enough to mess with me.
never get tired of that. Looks like Magic's back on the menu. The end draws near. Out of that thing.
You saved the day, hero.
Damn right I did.
The beanstalk is safe, thanks to you.
And the townsfolk, too?
Right, them too. That's also good. Anyway, thanks for your help. Remember, only you can prevent Sporus Spires.
With that, the corruption was no more. And the fairy punch father was free to... you know, go commune with other nature in different places and, let's be honest, probably punch stuff, because it's, kind of his jam. Quest complete!
special specials. Fight!
Somebody looking at us? I'll bite them!
Hmm. Wonder what my friends are up to. There was, Oh, no, he's dead. Oh, how about, she's dead, too. Let's see, he's dead. She's dead. She's dead. They're dead. Oh, he's dead. This is the trouble with friends. The only fun ones always get themselves killed.
Thank you.
bad guys, are you?
You're creepy. I like you, but you're creepy.
Never send a corpse to do a killer's job. To throw some spells!
Blocks your path. Your quest is waylaid until you can find a way past it.
Ah, you there! Help me advance science. I see your path is blocked by poisonous seaweed. Usually not a problem if you can just swim over it. Good thing I am the greatest alchemist alive, or at least the greatest in my family. The solution is my sea kelp solution. It will melt them away. Fizzy Wilkins! Sorry, that's just something you have to say as an alchemist sometimes.
Turned into a rock.
Blast and fiddlesticks! The solution is not ready. I need the essence of pure snot. Go to the nearby cave and retrieve it for me.
You were short work. Oh, I'll make a nice payday out of you. Spells are up. Let's get casting and blasting!
is close enough to smell. It will be heavily guarded.
Your snot.
Perfection itself! With this, I can complete the solution. Now, use this improved sea kelp solution on the seaweed blocking your way. I am the greatest alchemist alive. Is the strongest in all the land.
And so the idiots continued their long, pointless quest, traipsing through the wasteland they made, crushing priceless coral reefs under their boots.
The exposed seabed reveals its hidden treasures to you. There was a lot of junk and gunk in the ocean. A lot of flotsam.
Flotsam? Are you sure it's not jetsam?
Flotsam is stuff that fell off. Jetsam is stuff that got thrown off.
I don't even have a snappy comeback. That's just interesting.
Sometimes learning can be fun.
Do you see the destruction she leaves in her wake? A wasteland of broken toys, wondering why their creator has forsaken them.
But I guess it's all just set dressing to you, Fate Maker. You keep doing you. If only you could ask all the fish you just vaporized if they feel brought together by fate.
Collection of scrap.
A gate bars your way, and a gentleman stands just before it. A gentleman wearing a pirate hat. Oh, but he's not just any pirate.